Hey, Pia, let's go on a treasure hunt in the park today.
That sounds like so much fun, Ron. I'm in!
Count me in, too. I love solving puzzles.
I'll come along, too. We can all work together.
Look, there's an arrow pointing to this tree. Maybe the treasure is hidden inside the nest.
Let's take a closer look and see if we can find any clues.
I see a rolled up paper inside. It must be the treasure map.
Wait, let's be careful. We don't know if the nest is empty or not.
Look, there is really a map inside the nest. It shows the way to the treasure.
I think the next clue is by the sparkling pond. Let's go.
Let's follow the map and see where it leads us. We're getting closer to the treasure. I can feel it.
Look, there's a chest by the pond. This must be the treasure.
Let's open it and see what's inside.
Let's go over by the tree.
Wow, it's filled with shiny jewels and gold coins.
This is amazing. We found the treasure together.
I'm so glad we went on this treasure hunt together. It was so much fun.
We make a great team, don't we?
Who knew solving puzzles could be this exciting?
I'm grateful for friends like you. Let's go on more adventures together.
Today was the best day ever.
I can't wait for our next adventure.
I wonder what we'll discover next time.
As long as we're together, it'll be amazing.